I look like shit. Hey guys, it's Zera here, and I thought I'd do my own Christmas haul video, and this is driving me crazy. I am probably one of the people who are doing this very, very last minute on New Year's Eve, but family, friends, and delays of my trip coming back, it's been quite hectic lately over here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you my two most expensive items, which I know one of them, if you guys saw my update video or my follow me on Twitter, you would know this already, so I'll save that one for last. Let's just get into it, shall we? First off, I actually have my first sports cup. Yes, I am a Cardinals fan, for those of you who are football fanatics. And I finally, I got a sports cup. I was never looking forward to getting one of these, mostly because I am not into football. The only reason I have a football team is because I am surrounded by football lovers, aka my family. I love my family. Don't take this the wrong way. I love my family, but I am surrounded by football. Ball. I can never escape with it. That's why people ask me, do you know this? I'm like, yeah. Yeah, it's that bad. And crazy story behind me picking the Cardinals is that originally I did just choose it for the Red Bird because I was like 4 or 5 when I picked this team. But when I thought about switching teams, I know that is a taboo in the football community. But the moment I kept telling people I'm a Cardinals fan, they don't bug me. They don't give me crap about it. They don't say like, you're a Cardinals fan? Flip the table. No, they don't do that. So that's why I was like, you know what? I'm sticking to these guys because no one's going to give me shit about them. So I am going to stick with my Cardinals. So yay. Next we have is the something that my grandpa always does for his granddaughters, which originally was just me and my cousin Carson, and now my aunt just recently got married and now he's got another granddaughter and a grandson. Yay. So he gives all of his granddaughters these special jewel ornaments, and that's the only letter from my real name that you'll ever know. And yeah, I guess you could say it's pretty obvious, it's the first letter of my name. So, yeah, so this is the only thing on my mind, real name, you'll ever know. But he does this nice little jewel ornament that he got for me and my cousin. Me and my cousin got the same one because, well, both of our names start with a C. Okay, and then I got a new makeup eyeshadow kit from Smashbox. It's so shiny. Oh, no, sorry if the camera is wiggling a little bit. This coffee table, this dining room table my mom has is a little bit unsteady right now. I think it's missing one of the pegs underneath it, but I don't know. And if I can get this, yeah. And I like it because it's got really nice colors. You can't really tell them because, hold on a sec. There we go. Yay, we got light. Okay, that's a little bit better. But if you can, there you go, the mirror is giving you some light. See that there's some light, and it even has a jewel in the center, which is what I like about it. And I like these shades. I love the shades that come in here, especially it's a good set for me since I'm just barely getting into makeup right now. I'm actually getting into makeup. I never exit out of makeup. I was never really into makeup when I was a little kid and in high school. I didn't get into it until roughly actually when I started cosplaying is when I actually started getting more and more into makeup because I realized I'm gonna need to learn how to do at least basic stuff in order to do some things like Grim Jow and when I did Nick from Left 4 Dead 2. And also what I got, it came with a case, as I said, of my own very good makeup brushes, yay, which comes in the carrying case, and that's just other spares of makeup I have in there, which one of them is the eyeliner. But yeah, my mom got me these double-sided brushes, which is good for me because these are probably the best makeup brushes I have right now, like blush brush. I guess you could call this my eyeshadow pencil, my eyeshadow brush, and I guess this is more of my highlighter brush. I'm not so sure what I use these for. This one I use for the highlights of my eyes, and this one I'm so far I'm just using it to clean up my makeup of my eyelashes. And then we got the eyebrow brush pencil thing, comes with the eyeliner pencil, eyeliner brush when you do eyeshadow eyeliner instead of the liquid or the pencil. I prefer pencil. And that's probably the best brush set I have, considering that I bought like really, really cheap stuff, and I had like this little makeup kit thing that came, that I actually founded. But none of the brushes for me actually ever worked for mostly my eyeshadows. And it was just bleh. Okay, now we're getting to the most expensive items. Yes. We're actually getting to the most expensive. I know that was kind of short, but like I said, one of the presents, not this one I'm going to show you, but the next one, it actually took up a big chunk of the presents I was going to receive, which I was happy with. Because, well, you'll see in a minute. The first gift is something that my lovely mother gave to me. She was a Nintendo 3DS. Oh, oh my god, it is awesome. She got red, which is my favorite color. And it's the XL, it's the DSS XL. And I don't care if you guys got the ones with like Mario or Zelda or Kirby or whatever on here. I haven't had a DS in over a year, okay? I haven't been able to play any of the games for years. Mostly because I don't know how, but my original DS, which was the DSi, it somehow went missing with a lot of my games. I'm sad. That made me sad. But now I got the DXL. If I got a 3DS, let's just say that. I got a 3DS, and for those of you who are wondering if this came with any games, no it didn't. It did come with a memory chip though. I was surprised to see that it came with a 4GB memory chip, which was pretty awesome in my opinion, because I was saying I have to go back and forth with the 16GB on the one on my camera and to this one, and I'm just like, yay, I don't have to anymore, yay. And now for probably the most expensive item, I don't know how much the 3DS is, but for me it's my most favorite, and that is a new tablet. Yes, finally, I got it, finally, yay. No, I have been practicing with this tablet, and so far I'm liking it. It is a lot, the feeling of it, it is a lot different than the one I had, which is the Intuos 5, which is not the Pro. This was before the Pro brand showed up. Hold on, let me actually show you my old tablet. Okay, so my mom actually came home early from work today. And stupid hair. I'll just continue from here. But yeah, this was my old tablet. This is the original Intuos tablet. The Intuos, just the Intuos 5 touch small pen tablet. And I wanted a new tablet for a long time, but that was only because this one is too small for me. This one is too small. Actually, even though if you compare these to size, this one seems smaller than this one, but in actuality, the workspace is actually smaller than this. I don't know if you can see the dots on this. If my camera would focus, you will not focus, you piece of shit of a camera. Yeah, this is one of the things on my birthday wish list that I hope to get is a new camera. If not, with the money I'm gonna get with this job I'm working on for my dad, with the money I'm getting with my dad with this new job, I hopefully get a new camera, hopefully. Because the problem with this camera is, one, it's old. I've had it for 4 years now. And it cannot work unless it does not hold a charge at all. It has to be plugged in, like, right now. It's plugged in right now, and that's how I'm able to record all this. And, it doesn't record really in HD. I think the highest, because I think this came out before, I think this came out before 720 came, before even 720 was available at the time. I think, I'm not entirely sure. But even then, every time I record something, sometimes you see those lines that go through when you do something like really quick. Like, I don't know if you'll see it in the video or not, if I just like wiggle my fingers. If it'll show lines, then there, that's how you know. So anyway, that was my Christmas haul. That is what I got for Christmas. And I am so far loving the new tablet. It's like I said, just the feel is different. Mostly because this the silver part on my tablet has a weird, kind of like a weird texture on it. But and same with the eraser part of the pen. If I can just get it. This part right here has some kind of that rough texture on it, which is also very weird when you're erasing stuff. But you know, it's a different brand, sort of a different brand, but it's still a tablet that I can use. It's done by the same company. It's Wacom. It's the new Intuos brand. Intuos. Ooh. 10. It's a new. The new Intuos Pen Touch Medium. It's the new. It's kind of like the step up version of a Bamboo. It's the. Just because they're still making these black ones. They're just called the Intuos Pro tablets. Which I'm hopefully to get at least the medium sometime soon, but the first things first. But this one I'm hoping to last for me a long, long time. So yeah. So anyway, so I need to get ready for a New Year's Eve party that I have to get to, which is not until later. So I'm gonna finish my coffee, watch some anime, maybe draw a little bit, and then I'll see what happens then. So I hope you guys have a great holiday, and I'll see you next time. Sayonara.